Johnson. I'm an associate teaching professor in the Department of Bioengineering here at UC Berkeley. I like to avoid being bored, but I'm particularly inspired by helping other people construct better models of what's going on in the world. I would say I'm passionate about preparing people to solve the problems that they want to solve. And one of the great things about teaching is that you can teach the same class to 100 people and they can come up with 1,000 problems that can be solved, at least in part, by the material you're teaching. Innovation alone doesn't mean very much. It means new, right? But every time you shuffle a deck of cards, you're coming up with a new combination of cards. It doesn't mean that it's particularly interesting or even good. Newness is great if you're trying to solve a problem that hasn't been solved before and can't be solved by what exists in the world today. So I think innovation is part of what you need to solve some really intractable problems, but it's not the only thing. Very excited, thank you.